Class Zero. Respond.
Class Zero here.
Good. The comm arrived safely. Praise be unto the warrior who lost his name. I am Kurosami. I'll be your CO.
Your objective. Locate the Empire's crystal jammer.
Then neutralize it to restore the crystal.
Understood.
May the crystal guide you.
Seal the exits!
First, utilize the central lift. Take it up to the airbay and investigate the Militessi flagship that's docked there. The Dominion's fate is in your hands.
You wicked monsters!
May the crystal guide you.
Come on!
What the hell?
Such powerful magic.
We've spotted the enemy unit! Preparing to engage!
Get in position!
Prepare for landing!
Queen here. What is it?
Just testing the line.
Keep the lines clear of your nonsense.
Nonsense?
No!
What about you?
The operation is proceeding as planned.
Same here. Sync, what's your status?
Okay. Everything's buttery smooth over here.
Eight?
Something's watching.
Well, sounds like we're all on schedule.
The counterattack took the Empire by surprise, and the battle seemed to favor the Dominion. Then, 3 hours into the operation, many of the Dominion's airship squadrons had not yet fully achieved their objectives. A lack of experience combined with Imperial counterattacks was jeopardizing the operation. To make matters worse, without access to their most powerful weapon, magic, Rubrum's ground forces suffered severe casualties and were unable to reach their objective, Academia.
Class Zero, do you read me? This is Intel. We've located part of the jamming device that's affecting Rubrum. It's inside the Militesi flagship in the airship docking bay. Head there immediately.
Papa?
Zero, it's me. See that switch in front of you? I think you know this already, but you're free to suppress any resistance.
What? The device is still operational? Impossible! They're using magic right in front of us!
Upstairs!
Prepare to deploy!
Mine! Imperial troops are descending. Eliminate them and board that ship. Coming from just beyond there. Take it out.